So, what do you know about the great stink, Johnny?
In 1858...
Yes?
Parliament in this country was trying to be held, and the smell of crap coming from the Thames was so appalling that they tried to get round it by hanging curtains dipped in lime.
That's right.
But it was still pretty terrible, as you can imagine. And so then they had to turn to the man whose descendants eventually invented Big Brother, Bazalgette.
The great stink was in 1858.
Yeah.
I'd love to have been in Parliament that day, wouldn't it be great? Yes. And I put it to the Honourable Member that he who smelt it dealt it.
Oh! I mean, of course, there was no sewage system in 1858 to speak of. They used the underground rivers, the fleets and so on.
Yeah.
And the turds built up. There had been three huge cholera epidemics. 1% of all the population of London had been killed in cholera.
Cholera a smelly thing?
No, but it goes where smell is, and that's the point. At the time, everybody believed, even the most senior doctors, believed that disease was spread by smell.
Exactly. I still think that.
Well, indeed, a lot of people do. Because so often, where there is something terrible like typhoid or cholera, there is also an awful smell, because, let's face it, these are fecally born diseases, and it's when shit gets into water and people drink the water that they get typhoid or cholera. People smell it. But, of course, they have no microscopic evidence of the fact that there were parasites or bacilli or germs of any kind, so they naturally thought, this is causing a terrible smell, so to get rid of the smell, we will have sewers that take everything away underground, which is the greatest sewage system that had ever been built in London. Miles, thousands of miles of drains. The embankment was built there in front of us and next to this studio. Putney Bridge, many other bridges, huge pumping stations, vast areas of London. It was the biggest civil engineering job ever undertaken by this man, Joseph Bazalgette, whose great-great-grandson, oddly enough, now runs Endemol and is busy pumping shit back into Ireland. But that's another matter.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.